ladies and gentlemen, the captain with an update on our progress.
EasyJet is now Britain's biggest airline.
Hold on to your hats.
Carrying 90 million passengers last year.
Nice face. Frumpy face.
But in 2019...
This is going to be challenging, I think.
Times have never been tougher for airlines.
Flybmi blames rising fuel costs for its collapse.
I just broke the wiper.